Magic mushrooms, also known as psychedelic mushrooms, can go bad over time if they're not stored properly. They should be kept in a cool, dry place to prevent spoilage. If the mushrooms become slimy, discolored, or have an off color, they should not be consumed as they may be contaminated or spoiled. It's also important to note that consuming spoiled or contaminated mushrooms can lead to food poisoning.